knowledge, you know, we give businesses around the world information, insight, and tools they need to be successful in their business. Very important for us. I think that at Sage we are very innovative. We are a techno-driven company, and our presence on social media is absolutely vital. Sage has been focusing on two key areas. The first one, we wanted and we still want to boost our colleagues' awareness on the social media potential. We really want to increase their skills because we want them to be able to master their own image. At the same time, we understand that every colleague is an ambassador of our company, so they can amplify Sage visibility and tell our story, all our stories, to their network. That is why, last year, we decided to train all our colleagues, and we got the idea to organize a worldwide Sage Day to strongly engage them on this topic. It is the Sage Sociable Day. It took place on the 26th of May last year, 1 year ago, in 100 locations all over the world and in 23 countries. Could you imagine? Everywhere around the world, in our offices, our colleagues celebrated the Sage Sociable Day. They were listening the same messages, engaging together at the same time, or almost with a time difference, on the same topic. It was a great success since it reached almost 13,000 colleagues who posted hundreds of photos or comments on our global intranet chatter. But mostly, the external impact was huge, with 6,000 tweets and 3.5 million sprints in one single day without any paid media.
As part of the global social media team, we understood that it's important that every colleague is enabled on social media. And to make it happen, we had to do an event every month that we call the Social Friday. So it means every team in the countries are organizing 20-minute conferences on the topic, followed with a question and answer time and networking. And this is happening on many topics every month. The second thing we were doing was the Social Selling Day. This is dedicated to sales and marketing functions. It's really on how you can use social media to sell yourself, to sell more, and also to be close to the customers, because we knew that customers were really in the center of our activities, and we had to adapt to them. And to adapt, it was one of the best ways was to be on social media, be available for them, make sure we could answer the requests. So this is one of the key projects and milestones we've put in place this year.